requested mercy from the tongue of guilty. Oh, Allah, most eminent, most glorious. Oh, messenger of Allah, your light, mercy to all creation, fills our hearts. With the sweet nectar of our hearts. Drink the first drink of your life, you're the tribe of Manasseh. Nursing mother refused to take you. For this, the clouds in the sky were angered. The clouds did not bring a drop of rain. The land of Bani Saad was dry. A small cloud in the sky, enchanted by you, always shaded you. People gathered to supplicate requesting rain. Lady Halima embraced you with her face, protecting you from the sun. But the small cloud in the sky, enchanted by you, always accompanied you. You were in the embrace of a monk, devoted himself, looking at the beauty of your eyes. The monk forgot about drought, rain, and supplication, but you did not forget. The little cloud got enchanted by a glance. We could sacrifice our souls with its eyes looking at the sky. The little cloud got enchanted by a glance, so it grew and larger, and the drops of rain started falling kindly. But most people did not know what kind of rain. Most of them did not know who you are. And at the age of 6, on your journey to the enlightened Medina, with your mother, Umm Maymun, you felt orphaned by your father's grave. And at Abwa, you had an appointment with the loss of your mother. You entered Mecca without your mother. Abu Muttalib loved you for you, and Abu Talib loved you for you. Ya Rasulullah, did Mecca's children call their mothers near you? Did you used to look at the ground when they used to shout, Oh mother, how many nights did Mecca's winds carry your tears to Abwa? How many nights did you call, Mother, mother, oh my master, because of you we always call our mothers, Oh mother, in your place we call our fathers, Oh father. At the age of 25, you are different from other people. Nobody reaches your level. Your nice smell emanates mercy. Your voice emanates peace. You are Muhammad, the Sadiq al-Amin, the honest and the trustworthy.